dive down in, and then we take the slack end of the rope.
Well, there you have it. Practice that beekeeper's knot. I can come in now.